This is Pittsburgh's Action News 4.
He has shown unbelievable courage in the line of duty. Now, this local police officer is about to be honored across the nation. Clairton Officer James Kuzak was shot and paralyzed during a home invasion back in 2011. Since then, he's undergone intense physical therapy.
Through it all, he has persevered. And now he'll be honored in a film called Heroes Behind the Badge. Listen.
We want people to, we're not trying to sadden them so much, but we want them to understand that these law enforcement officers go out and do this and they love their jobs. They love everything they do. And they spend all this time away from their families not knowing if they're coming home.
Well said. The screening is this Saturday, 7 p.m. at Heinz Field. Proceeds benefit the National Law Enforcement Officers Memorial Fund.